We have a lot of fun things planned for you this season. But today, we're going to start with a tour of Hole in the Wall.